Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, from Hungary. I just set up my new T.flight Hotas X. So I'm gonna give it a spin and see how it works. Certainly feels great, better than my previous joystick. And not a lot, actually not more expensive. Previously I had a Logitech, a Genius, I don't know. Metal Strike 3D. This is the point where I should tell you that this is a campaign, a Jackal campaign, the third mission. Let's get in the floodlights. I still have my Belkin N52TE, so that's the secondary control system. Mission states that we are low on fuel because we're moving supplies and from Krasnodar to Krimsk, and I'll have to land at Krimsk, rearm, refuel, and then stop the counterattack that's been going on by this guy Jackal, who is apparently a warlord and has a lot of resources. The flight stick actually handles well. One slightly annoying thing is that the throttle, when detached from the joystick, it's a bit light, I think, and therefore when moving from completely minimum throttle to a bit more, so basically when starting up the throttle, it wobbles, it moves around. So I had to, the joystick comes with the screws that you can actually use to attach the two of the Hotas together, and I screwed the joystick and the stick, throttle together, and this way it's not moving at all, so I can basically go to minimum power and then without any problems just basically give the throttle up. Snow is quite irritating. into Krimsk. London, what did I do? Yeah, that's the low on fuel warning, because we are low on fuel according to the mission. Here comes the second. Or it doesn't, maybe. £8,000 of fuel. Well, yeah. Thank you. There it is. How about we speed up a little bit, because this is boring. There's the airfield.
Command to airfield. Once you land, rearm and refuel. Contact JTAC, call for an artillery position. Call has a 30-minute supply of illumination bombs to assist you in spotting the artillery. Call will utilize them as soon as he is over the target and you have left Krims.
Way too high. Okay, let's lose some altitude.
Altitude.
Minsk. Enfield, 1-1. Inbound.
Enfield, what happened to my inbound?
Fly heading 40, port 9. QFE 29.85. Runway 22. Departure altitude.
Speed break. Speed break.
Cleared for visual. Contact tower.
Krimsk. Enfield, 1-1. Abort inbound, resuming mission.
Enfield, 1-1. Krimsk, check landing gear. Wind 299 at 2 meters per second. Runway 22.
Okay. I think my voice activation software did not really understand what I was saying, but nevertheless, I landed. So that would be a, I think a fine or something. Open the canopy and tell our guys that. Yeah. I need fuel. A bit so we can skip the boring parts again. There, and we are getting fueled. It is pretty slow, isn't it? We are incomplete. Okay, thank you guys. Let's load up our dismiss. We got fuel, that's okay. So what do we have? A 105 that should detonate around 700. 97 should detonate around 500. And we should just get the warming up started on both of our instruments, which are TGP and Mavericks. So this is the 500, and for the 105s I gotta set 700. Okay, done. Yeah, I know, because we're on the ground. Let's just keep it switched off. ATC's. Oh, come on. ATC's.
Krimsk, in field, 1-1. Request takeoff.
Again, boring. Whoops. Well, as you can see, if you speed it up a bit, it becomes interesting. Mostly because you'd have to start over at the other airfield, so yeah.
Krimsk, in field, 1-1, request takeoff.
Speed brake, speed brake.
Forgot about that. close, close. Is the CCRP invalid again? What the hell? Oh shit, I reloaded everything. Forgot about that. Now. Let's contact.
Colt 1-1. This is infield 1-1-1. A-10. Delta Kilo 1-9-8-6. 2,300. I have AGM 65D. Bombs. CBU 97. 1,150. Gun. Time on station is 0 plus 15. Available for tasking. What do you have for us?
What did I do?
Line is as follows. 1, 2, 3, NA, 13, feet, MSL. Ground units, Delta, Kilo, 2, 0, 4, 9, 9, 7. No mark. South, 19,000. Egress, east. Advise when ready for remarks and further talk on. Ready to copy remarks. Request cannon. CU-23 south 0 nautical. 2 CU-23 west 0 nautical. Make your attack heading 160240.
Vicious little bastards.
13. Delta Kilo 204997. Final attack heading 160240. Read back correct. Infield 1-1. Standby data. Infield 1-1. Clear to engage.
Warning, autopilot.
That's it.
Infield 1-1-2 units destroyed. Reattack is authorized.
No speed, okay. Give me one. Let's get some altitude first.